Today we are going to learn letter I. Okay, shall we learn how to write letter I in your English notebook? Okay, you all take your English 4-line notebook and take your pencil. Okay, sharp your pencil, children. Okay, see, look here. Look here, all of you. Now we are going to write capital I. Now we are going to write capital I. Take your pencil. Okay, whenever you have to start from red line. Okay, for writing capital I, you have to write standing line. First, what you have to write? Standing line from red line to blue line. From red line to blue line. Okay, in capital I, there are two sleeping lines. How many sleeping lines? Two sleeping lines. One sleeping line, you have to start from left to right. Left to right sleeping line on the red line. Okay, children, next sleeping line you have to write on the last blue line from left to right. Okay, now we are going to write small I. Okay, see, by writing small letters, where you have to start? You have to start from blue line. Some letters will start from blue line. Okay, now small I also will start from blue line. Okay, see here. For writing capital I, big standing line. For writing small line, small line, small standing line from blue line. Blue line to blue line. Standing line. Small standing line. They dot. Okay. Standing line dot. Small standing line dot. Okay. Shall we write it again? See here, start from blue line. Standing line. Small standing line dot. Small I. Okay, children, shall we write both I together here? Okay, see, for writing capital I, standing line, sleeping line, left to right, not from right to left to right. Next, another one, sleeping line, left to right. This is capital I. What is the sound of I? What is the sound of I? E. E. Okay, capital I, then small I, standing line, dot. Standing line, dot. What is the sound of small I? E. E. Okay, shall we write it again? Standing line, sleeping line. Standing line, sleeping line. Small I, standing line, dot. This is capital I, small I. Shall we say the words? Shall we say the words of I? Okay, E. What E? Itchy. E, itchy. E, India. E, India. E, insect. E, insect. E, igloo. E, igloo. E, ink. Ink pa. Okay, all the I letters are E. Okay, E. Children, look here. Here I have given ink. Ink word. Okay, here I have given ink word. Where is the I? There are three letters. Okay. I. Where is the I? See, this is I. This is capital I. What is this? Capital I. What is the sound of capital I? What is the sound of capital I? E. E. Okay, you have find I, no? Now take your pencil and circle the letter I. Circle the letter I. Okay, see here. Here I have given another one word. What word is this? This is igloo. What word is this? Igloo. Where is I? Where is letter I? See, this is letter I. This is small letter I. This is small letter I. See, this one is capital I. Now, see, this is I. What is the sound of I? E. So, igloo. How you will pronounce this word? Igloo. Okay, you have find letter I now. Now take your pencil and circle that I. Okay, children. Ink, igloo. Okay, children. Today we have learned capital I and small I with the words. Okay, children. So you all take your English notebook and practice the both capital and small I and find the capital I and small I with the words. ओपन है,